you know, with that, kind of talking to what he mentioned, it doesn't matter what service or what distribution you use, but it comes down to content. I mean, we can throw everything under the sun out there for our clients, but if the content is, you know, crap in, crap out, it doesn't matter how you get it out there. I mean, and that's something that we've come across, or at least I've come across quite a bit, you know, is trying to educate our clients on that. Just because there's a new toy out there to play with, doesn't mean it's going to constitute anything greater than if you were just to, you know, send it out traditionally the wire.